the story of the moon god and the king of elephants.
Long, long ago, some hares lived near a river. One day, some elephants went to drink water from the river. They stepped on the houses of the hares. The hares were scared. A clever hare said to the king of the elephants, "You are hurting us. The moon god is angry with you. Go away from here." Fearing the moon god, the elephants went away. "Thank you for saving us," said the other hares.